Ferran Torres just arrived after 50 million buy clause. So at the end, it's something that he can enjoy playing. He's around players who knows they got so much quality.
Thought Dest would go to right back, but that's not the case.
Frankie de Jong in the starting
has been more difficult. Good evening, Simon. Good evening, everyone. It has been, absolutely, because they've got the sixth, which is crazy.
For this one, they may not be at the peak of their powers, but the rival...
Now, for a month injured, he's back in...
...be at the peak of their powers, but the rival...
Now, for a month injured, he's back in place of Lucas Vasquez at... His comeback story, he's back at Barcelona. Of course, they meet the edition of a rivalry, which is, frankly, rooted... Ronald Koeman was in charge when they... ...run in the... campaign on that lovely left cross, looking to bend one.
Well, it was a ball that was played through. I thought Alba might come across and deal with that, but he doesn't. He allows the counter attack to
Carvajal, who's been out for the last month with a calf injury. Asensio, Carvajal, Nacho's in there today. Dembele, is he going to be in the mood this time? They need Asensio. One or two alarm bells sounding at the moment. Crosswood did a bit too much time. Piqué to launch it forward, laid back to Luke de Jong. His shot was charged down. Again looking for the...
Coming from the fullback.
Vinicius Junior, that speed in behind again. Not a problem for Ter Stegen, but there is the warning sign again for Barcelona.
And I think there might be an injury here. Barcelona defender trying to get back.
Jordi Alba. Eder Militao coming. Busquets. It's neither one thing or the other. It's a rare loose pass from Busquets. Asensio to spread the play. Vinicius Junior. Dembele with the run outside. This is promising for Barcelona if they can get it right. And Real Madrid happy to. Vinicius Junior. Asensio. Oh, that left foot of his. Can't get it on target. But how many more warnings do Barcelona want?
Courtois was brilliant here. The way that he recycles the ball so quickly. Vinicius running with it.
Junior, Modric, head up, looking to see what movements around. Dembele will have to work. Good working back by Dembele. League earlier on in the campaign, Vinicius Junior, is he going to make them pay this time? Yes, he does! On the mark again, the young Brazilian who is lighting up the season for Real Madrid. They keep on making the mistake of letting Real break in behind them and have paid the penalty. Barcelona, Real Madrid lead by a goal to nil. Vinicius Junior.
Dembele for Barcelona, useful one. And the fierce header towards goal by Luke Dion. Well, that's very much his to nil. Cracking goal it was as well. To find the right angle, Jordi Alba. Luke Dion again. Fruitful few seconds. Ousmane Dembele cuts again, keen to have a go. Too much height.
That's what he can do. He receives the ball, just drops his shoulder, comes inside.
Attacks are concerned. Busquets, but they're having a go on the right now. And that's away by Eder Militao. He's really close down. And he's always going to take on that sort of shot. Trying to manoeuvre his way into position. And when he does find out, here's Dembele. And it bubbles around. It's gone in. Luke de Jong for Barca, the equaliser. Real Madrid looked a bit dishevelled. And Barca have taken full advantage. One apiece in this first semi-final on the Supercopa.
Well, credit to
see Nacho. Gabby. He's keen.
Certainly is.
together there with Vinicius Junior, and that is going to be all for the first half. And we've been entertained here in Riyadh. Pedri, more central. And the second half begins with Real. Here's Pedri, angling it back, Dembele! Not quite hit with the desired accuracy, but applause from Xavi, and rightly so.
Well, it's typical Barcelona, different person.
And well defined, Pedri! A whisker wide! And he's only been on the pitch for 3.5 minutes, but already making an impact.
The weight of the pass was brilliant from Dembele, because it allowed Pedri just to let the ball run across his body, deceive Modric.
And, oh, it was Luke de Jong arriving on the scene for Barcelona. Trying as it was released by Dembele. They've come flying out of the traps.
Yeah, Dembele was trying to shoot him.
Vinicius Junior. For Vinicius Junior. And Benzema trying to make that charge through the middle. Busquets. Dembele! Barca continue to knock on the Real Madrid door.
To start with, the Real Madrid right side of the defence read it well.
There's Abde. Knows how to deceive a... Casemiro. And on top of him, Gavi. So, managed to keep going. Running at Carvajal. Modric has to be a defender here. What he calls. Well, that was neat. Clubs. Here's Marco Asensio, bit between his teeth and just kicked it too far forward.
In that first half, not one cross in the second half.
Yeah. Benzema on the turn, and oh, off the post! He thought that was going in. Wasn't the only one either. Karim Benzema. Just taking it away. Carvajal. Benzema! Second time tonight, Real Madrid hold the eight. Here's a chance maybe for Barcelona. Well, that's it for Daniel. Oh, it's a splendid pass, Pedri! And away by Carvajal. Just steer it back. Jordi Alba, they needed a good ball, they got it! Equaliser, and so fancy for Barca!
Well, crosses came in the first half, and it was Luke de Jong that was on the end of it.
Found their second wind, and the substitutes have helped out, and Pedri's one of them. It's Memphis Depay just prior to that. Nacho had to intervene. Pedri just clutching that lower part of the leg. Araujo standing up to him. That will be that for the 90 minutes. And there's... And there he goes. Going against Dembele and Barcelona.
Give us tonight, Dembele. He's been a constant threat.
Corner to Dembele. And a play. And the header was always going just a little bit wide from Ez Abde.
Well, they haven't.
What can he do here? Pulls it back. It was an outrageous dummy. Valverde managing to apply the finishing touch. Celebration that follows from Real Madrid. That was an out and out team.